Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Mysterians puzzle. Mysterians is a puzzle that I designed around 2002. There were many iterations of this puzzle. And what you see here is three question-marked shapes on top of each other. So here you see a bronze question mark. Here we have a gray question mark and a golden question mark. And the object of this puzzle is to take everything apart. And obviously I have glued all the screws in, so the screwdriver solution no longer works for this puzzle, so you really need to solve it. And I had already shown you the first move, that is the silver piece starts moving like this. And yeah, these are quite essential moves. And then at some point more moves are happening, and suddenly things are getting very confusing. Because, things go up and down, and it's not really clear where you're going. Ah, apparently I went back, because it's back to its solved state. So one of the things that you really should take care of when solving this puzzle is making sure that you don't accidentally go backward, because then, you're not solving the puzzle, you're just going up and down. So my question to you is about the name of this puzzle. The puzzle was called Mysterians by Nick Baxter, and Nick Baxter got his inspiration somewhere. So what was Nick's inspiration for naming this puzzle? Thank you for watching.